Okay guys, welcome back. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are. Stay safe, stay at home. Are you familiar with the logo just now? Well, that's a Yuzu emulator for PC. Same logo as the EGGNS emulator. Still got some black screen. Okay, this game I already test on the EGGNS emulator for Android. The game are loading but black screen. So here I'm using a PC emulator, Yuzu, to play the game. Okay, I'm playing a new game. Some setting. The setting doesn't get correct. Game are rendered at full HD at 30 FPS. Really playable. Everything. Okay, By the way, I'm using a PS4 controller. This I show my setting for the game. Hey, get away. Get away.
Huh.
destroy everything.
Yeah!
Come on, come over here. Come on, come on, come on, come on. use your D-pad to change weapon. Okay. Damn. game setting. No patch. At the moment, there is no patch for the game. The global setting for the game, you can set it individually, specific for the game, same as the PS3 emulator. Using Vulkan, if you use the NVIDIA, you can use this wall. This is my global system, nothing CPU. I'm using a debug mode. Graphic Vulkan, audio, and a PS4 controller. Yep, this one. You can change the color of the controller also. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay safe, stay at home. Until we meet again tomorrow. Once again, thank you for watching.